Greetings fellow Wildlings, welcome back to Wars and Warriors, Joan of Arc. We are continuing with the one duty main campaign that this game has to offer. Thus far, well, Joan of Arc has defended against the Siege of Bastille, not the Siege of Bastille, the Siege of Orléans, and she did liberate two English camps, English forward camps. Now, this next level is about another offensive that the French are planning. They're slowly moving on the front foot, receding from the back foot. So, yeah, let's see how this goes. Apparently, the chapter is called Victory at Tourelles. Accidentally deleted that. Mission 4, Victory in Tourelles.
Ah, yes. The beautiful Loire River Basin is much more pleasant now that we've driven the English from the surroundings of Orléans.
Indeed, my dear Etienne, but this is not the moment to bask in our success. For if we are to deliver our Dauphin to Reims for his coronation, we will need to expel the enemy from Tourelles. Mind you, this is no easy task.
I see, so that's the mission.
Tourelles is fortified by an adjacent military installation, that of St. Augustin, a tower that features formidable arbalests controlled by numerous mechanical pulleys.
Okay.
This does sound quite dangerous. Fortunately, we can count on our master siege engineer and Pullman general, the Duke of Alençon, to aid our cause.
Okay, he's a part of this mission now.
Milady, I would like to introduce you to Jean II, Duke of Alençon.
His name is also Jean. Well, these guys are imaginative with their names, weren't they?
Glad to make your acquaintance, milady. After hearing of the plight of our innocent citizens in Orleans, I felt compelled to be here to assist you and your noble cause.
I see.
Very well, then. Let's move on and destroy the ruffianly English. Let's go, there's some headbanging to be done.
Are you sure there wasn't any, coercion? Like somebody didn't coerce you to do this, Duke of Alençon?
I will head towards the vicinity of Tourelles so I may scout the area. I shall inform you of any enemy activity in the area.
This guy has a very English accent. I guess
I shall head toward Chinon to rendezvous with the French siege forces led by Dunois and Dillier.
The English are retreating toward the west. We may either head west and take the initiative against them or capture English camps due south.
Well, I say let the retreating English retreat. We can focus on weakening their present bases right here. Let's go west instead. I don't know why it always pauses at the very beginning. So, we've got only like this guy, Lair. I don't know why they call him Lair. Maybe that's just the French way of saying that word because.
My armor is gathering rust already.
Typically, I think you're supposed to say Lear? Wait, what just happened? Oh, we can play as this guy as well, the Duke of Alençon. But the map is loading apparently. Even though I was not supposed to be able to switch to this guy's character. Okay. The map is still loading. I'll probably have to cut this out in post. Apparently I can't enter the RTS mode in this game. Now, this guy's just more or less scouting. I'll just leave him be since he isn't supposed to be a character that we are able to, handle, so to speak. So what I'll do instead is I'll use Lair and I totally forgot. Let's go ahead and equip the new sword onto Joan of Arc. Don't know what I'm gonna do with this sword here, but we've got more arrows here. Wait, explosive arrows with the troops? That does not sound right. But oh well, I'll just go ahead and give the troops. I can't give the troops the crossbow because they have enough space for it. Maybe now there's enough space for it? Yes, there is. Let's go ahead and use this. keep this for the troops and equip the regular arrows. Explosive arrows, let's switch this out for the regular arrows instead. And that should create enough space, hopefully. Holy protection ring. A lot of inventory management to be done in this game, really. Actually, let us give this to this guy here. And okay, I can only give stuff to that guy. Should free up some inventory for troops, and let's share resources with them instead of holding it all for ourselves. Let's give you these apples as well. And maybe a ham. A fish. And lots of other stuff as and when we can find it. Let's give you more fish. Let's keep the ham for ourselves. Yeah, that should be good. Level 1 bow in the end. Nothing too fancy. Wish we got a better bow, but oh well. Nobody is gonna level up anytime soon, so alright then, saving. Alright, let's move. Is this guy gonna move if I decide to? He seems to be following us, so that's good. Once we enter battle, I'll switch over to him. I think that is one of the ways we can ensure that these guys stay alive, because they don't take the initiative to... pick up stuff by themselves. Come on. That's another guy down. We got hit there.
Critical.
Okay, this sword is certainly stronger. Much stronger. How? Fine. Have it your way then. Excuse me? How am I unable to hit you? I do guys have no hitboxes. Maybe... oh wait, are those our archers? I think they are. They seem to bear archers, yes. Alright, let's switch back to Joan again. Anything else here that can be picked up? I think not. I mean, a few of the folks are under Lightyear, but now I understand why Ireland is called Ireland, because it's supposed to be the place of the angry folk. Rescue Jean de Metz. Okay, that's a lot of weight. We're... we're literally going head to head with every single boss we've faced thus far. Which is sort of strange if you ask me. You don't have any arrows, I guess this guy's supposed to be tanky. Seems to be going good thus far. This guy runs out of energy very quickly, but then again I can't really save him, because he's not exactly high level like Joan of Arc. Finally just save him with that guy. This guy needs to level up, and quick. Anybody else? I guess. Up there? Why am I just standing here? Joan of Arc is stuck. You need to get yourself unstuck. Oh no. That is unfortunate. Why is this guy? Oh yeah, it's like a club. Of all the things that this guy could carry, he decided to opt for a club instead. Alright, time to take out the archers. Well, Joan of Arc is unstuck now. I don't know what's going on here, but oh well. I can see lots of folk here in this vicinity. Come on. Onwards into battle! And we got. Oh! Right as we decided to head for battle here. Well, I swung my gloves trying to flank them, but all I managed to get was.
I need some help here!
Alright.
Taste my foot.
Okay, time to retreat again. I guess we can't exactly do that. Even with this guy. Joan of Arc has been pretty passive throughout all of this. Who am I hitting here?
I'm being attacked.
I know you're being attacked, Joan of Arc. I know you're being attacked.
I need some help here.
This guy's attack has no reach whatsoever. And boy, his stamina just depletes instantly. That's what the maul easily penetrates through tough armor made with a 25-pound forged iron cylinder attached to a riveted iron handle. A better kunaba than the one we have right now. Oh wait, that's not true. My bad. Jean, you do have enough. Yeah, you do have enough supplies. No need to worry about you. I'll just go ahead and upgrade your energy points here. And maybe a bit of your defense as well. Because why not? 20? 20. Let's go. Now what can we upgrade of yours? This attack? Of course we cannot. Should we just try and learn that attack? I don't see the scope for it, to be honest. Let it leave it be. Quick saving again. It's always a good practice to quick save every opportunity that you get. We got the Eye of Argonia, whatever it is. Hold up. Let me just put some of this stuff up on my inventory. Or the ear may use this. Yeah, let them get the buff from that. Wait, that's okay, right? Yep. The arrows are taking their own sweet time. Maybe I should try and get him from a little closer. Finally got him. Not this guy. And we're out of arrows. I wonder why. Should I find explosive arrow for one guy? Seems a little excessive if you ask me. I'll just go up there and finish him myself. I've captured an English camp. Amazing. Now, since the English are already retreating, I doubt we need to worry about... any retaliation for this camp. Excuse me? Thank you. This guy's so fat, he can't even get out of the camp he entered. I thought I saw something there. Just my imagination, I suppose. Oh, box. Salted fish. Cool. Alright, so where are we headed next? Back to Joan of Arc. Wait, there are some enemies over on that side, from the looks of it. Come out here. We need to go finish off our enemies. Whoops. Don't know where I was going with that. Okay. We press some poor guy up. Joan of Arc is starting to boost there. I'll go for the archers. One of the things that I like about this guy is how it starts out with 110 health. Now how am I supposed to... Okay, this guy can be upgraded now. Let's go ahead and do that. Energy points. You require all the energy points that you can get. Maybe one in strength. Nothing else? Oh yeah. Right. So, AB? Or maybe double AB. Yeah, let's learn this. Alright, Joan of Arc, let's crouch on ahead and you know what? I don't want to waste my explosive arrows. Let's go ahead and exchange them for the regular ones. Maybe I want to reserve my arrows for actual mobile archers instead of, oh, okay. Alexander de la Pole, we meet again, French fool. I shall be swift this time and put you out of your misery. You shall not leave this camp alive. If you say so, Alexander. If you say so. Let's switch over to Lahir. I like the way this guy clears entire mobs. I mean, this guy can literally be... What the fuck?
...has inflicted on me grave damage. I'm afraid I can battle no longer.
I'm being attacked.
I see. Okay. I don't know how that happened, but it somehow did happen. And, a move. I thought I was being cautious, but apparently not. I guess that guy got one hit killed by...
being attacked.
What's his name? Alexander? Here. That's why defense isn't as important as it may seem. I like the fact that I can now interrupt this guy's attack. Feels bad for me, actually. Departure of that guy, I mean. Now I'm just left with just one guy here. Who's next to another camp. He's scouting another camp. And when I say scouting, that's a pretty loose term because he's just waiting around in that camp.
Critical kill.
This guy literally... I don't know how he
kill.
How he defeated himself there, but he sort of did somehow. Okay, Oh, really? Actually, I probably could have used my explosive arrows with them. With that full kill. No, where's Alexander? Where's... there you are. I was wondering where you were.
My health is faltering!
Of course it did not hit. Why would it? Really? Come on then. Of course
attacked.
I'm too close to actually do any damage. The thing is,
critical.
Even his heavy attacks will hit you through the guard. So it's sort of pointless to go ahead and... yeah, look at that. This guy's got like some armor moves.
My health is faltering.
Despite my best efforts, we are alone again. Light attacks.
Critical.
Light attacks leading to heavy attacks. That's how you get these guys.
My health is faltering.
This guy hits hard. Really? Wow, okay. Bonked him over the head. But how? It escapes me now how you can defeat me again. Never mind, you shall never pass Saint Augustin. And Tourelles anyway. If you succeed against me, you shall surely meet failure upon reaching our armed towers. And just like that, our entire army has been slain. Alright, so where are these guys that are shooting at me again? Ah, one of them is right there. And I just had to lose a hold of my arrows. Alright, I guess we'll just use these. You know what? Wait, there are some English troops there. But before I get to them... Excuse me? Where did you guys come from? The balls of hell, apparently. And just when I thought I might as well preserve my arrows for actual enemies that tend to be on the ground, these guys just go ahead and show me why I cannot do that. Right then. Crossbow. And of course, I just had to miss. Because why not? Let's hope we can climb without any hassle. Right then. I can see at least one more archer that I would certainly like to take out. Jean de Metz has also leveled up, but we cannot actually control his character. I just shot him for the heck of it. Didn't need to do that. This guy just waits around and lets me climb up. I guess he has the melee attacks, but my god, you could at least try to stomp me down the ladder. Prevent me from coming upstairs, but no, this guy has no interest in all of that. Just a pig here, nothing else. Buildings typically don't contain anything in these games. Like in this game. Okay, somebody's coming to me. There are like a few troops right here that we should probably take out. And we're out of energy points. Nope, we do have energy points. I wonder... I like that attack. The one where she goes, yeah! Alright. More enemies, more enemies. Most likely just archers around here, but we do need to clear this castle. Like, clear this area out. Oh, some more enemies in the nooks and crannies right here. Nah, just archers. That's it. I see another one across on the other side. Well, you're stuck now. Just a few more enemies and we should be done with this camp. I don't want to waste my arrows on these guys because arrows are a rare commodity. Can I like upgrade this guy right now? Yeah, I can actually. Too late. Oh well. Let's go ahead and upgrade his quick attack combo. One of them is over there. This game will show you, like, play that sound anytime you're near enemies. Or, like, you're being attacked by enemies, or enemies are aware of your presence, essentially. Where do you think you'll run, son? There is no place to run. You're up here with me, and I'm up here with you. It's a tedious and slow process, but... Well, what can you do? Like, what else can you possibly do? As long as these archers are holding this area, this place is not exactly... cannot be considered cleared. So we need to tediously go about and eliminate every single one of them. Wait, is that the archer? Yeah. At least they mark the enemies on the map for you. Excuse me? Can you kindly stop lagging? Thank you. I've captured the English camp of the fort, all on my own. I mean, I did have help before, to be fair, but yeah, for the most part, all on my own. Alright, maybe we should take a moment to look at the map to see where we have to actually have to go. That's where we came from.
This is another way. There's another way there.
How do I access the map here? Is it tab? Yes, that is apparently where we have to go. There's another camp to the north, but I don't see why I might want to clear that. Maybe Jean de Metz is over there in that camp, so yeah, maybe we can go ahead and clear that camp out. I wonder if... where is this guy? He's... I don't know where he is. Oh, that's where Jean de Metz is. Maybe we should use this guy to clear out, like, rescue Jean de Metz. That would mostly make sense, I suppose. This guy has, like, a few things. Pretty sure he could grab other things as they, you know, as he finds them. I really need to switch over to Joan of Arc's character. Yeah. Now I can go ahead and give him some stuff. Like an apple. And I can't? Oh, Jesus. Okay. Fine. Fine then, let's begin our assault. This is a castle which not met us currently. Of course, we have no arrows that we can use either, because why would we? And the battle sounds are all gone. Somebody used an explosive arrow on me. Like, why are these guys running away from me? Like, even the infantry, the foot soldiers, I mean. We need to head back a little. Okay, the battle sounds are finally back. Well, not yet, apparently. I suppose there's too much going on the screen. And there's some massive lag again. Okay, lots of people here. Sounds buggy. The visuals are buggy. The game is getting slow. Okay, we need both health and energy.
I need help to...
Critical.
Come on. How many hits does an archer take? My god, can he even strike? Not in the looks of it.
Critical, critical kill.
I need help to fend off the enemy.
And where do you think you're gonna get the help, son? Like, where the hell do you think you're gonna get the help? I just wish there was like a large map for me to use, so I didn't have to rely solely on this guy. And Sean, what the hell are you doing? Like, how can you just get captured by the enemy just like that?
Defend off the enemy.
Yeah, I know, I know. But I see, I don't exactly need to take these guys on out head on. You know, thinking about it, I think. Thinking about it, I think. Thinking about it, I think this is actually the way that we should have come with Joan of Arc as well. Because she would have been like a huge help. I got a loaf of bread. Excuse me. The tedium of playing this game.
I need help to fend off the enemy.
You have help, son. They all died. Duke of Valençon, apparently. Come on, I'm still fighting you guys here.
Help the enemy.
Oh my god.
I must seek refuge before my moribund state takes its toll.
I think this is where they are, but I could be wrong. Well, I have officially lost all my health for this level. Why is it that every character except for Joan of Arc sucks? Who's this? William. The French seem intent on breaching our camp, men. Holman, protect the gate. Archers, fire at will. We must not allow the enemy entrance. Alright, I guess we're fighting him now. Yep. Yeah. Actually, you know what? Let's just go ahead and use our explosive arrows here. Really? I need to switch out these first before I can... This is fun. I leveled up again. That is amazing. At least this is like efficient and fun, so I like it. Like, if I'm at a place where I can. Alexandrite, the stone is also known for its cultivating qualities, allows the bear to increase their range firing speed. You know what, this is actually useful. Let's go ahead and equip this Alexandrite. Decreases damage sustained, increases bear strength, increases weapon damage, bear dexterity. You know, I'll keep this with me and I'll use Alexandrite. Because firing grade is something I could definitely use. Alright then. Another loop of bread. I guess I was supposed to have led the charge alongside the other guard there. Really? Gotcha. Why are you not being hit? So. Cool. Did a chunk of damage there. Quick saving again. Because this run has been going quite well thus far. Time to switch back over to this thing here. My god, this has been rough. This level has been really rough. Primarily because the rest of my critical really. Primarily because I was saying that the rest of my soldiers suck. Everybody except for Joan of Arc, that is, but got out in time. Hit and move, hit and move. Float like a butterfly, sing like a bee. Large attacks and move. That was a waste of energy. Come on, William. We still have to defeat you. For I don't know which time.
Critical attack.
Time to flank you. And
I'm being attacked. My health is faltering.
Wow.
I'm being attacked.
Come on, move. The mouse controls don't always respond. Where are you running? I just had a health item. Of course. No point in even trying heavy attacks. Just use the light heavy combo.
I'm being attacked.
And if you see this guy charging up his attack, just move out of the way. There's no way you can defend against that. Of course that missed, because why not? Why would it not miss? That was lucky. And that was very unlucky. Hit registry, come on, pick up. Maybe now I'll be able to gauge distance better. Oh, come on. Is that... She just got stunned. Let's try the rush attack at him. Oh wait, I don't have enough energy for that.
Yeah.
Of course that did not work. Because why would it? Hit him again. I should call this level boss fight spam, not victory to roll. Let's go ahead and heal up instead. Don't know when we're gonna get the next chance to do so. Got tagged for no reason whatsoever. Of course you decided to. Of course, you just had to smite me out of the air because, well, why not? No, I refuse to believe that my superior training has been overwhelmed by these riotous peasants. You and your filthy ilk will meet with me again, mark my words. Alright, your words have been marked. Cool then. Prison key. Ah, I see. We were supposed to do this first. Now, let me just go in and, yeah, pretty much I've got equipped what I wanted to have equipped. So where are the archers, I wonder? Like, why are you guys running around in disarray? You should be coming here and defending your camp, you know? Against the sole invader. Come out in force. Defend the camp against the sole invader. 400 gold, which I've got no idea where I'll be spending. Where was this entire army when I was fighting William? I mean, to an extent I'm grateful that I didn't have to fight all these guys, but my god. This is like enemy spam after enemy spam. Excuse me, are you just gonna go retreat then? Or are you afraid of this being a diversion? And we did level up again. Oh yeah, we leveled up twice, didn't we? Let's see here. Health? Maybe. Like, we've got a lot of upgrade points, to be honest. I think that's a comfortable little place for us to sit. Dexterity. Fine. Alright. We have got like this horse heavy attack. I don't see the point. I'm not using horses anyway. Now, do I want to learn this? Well, of course I can't learn it at this point in time, but I've got one available combo point. Maybe I'll save that instead. Of course it missed. And it missed again. I guess everybody's dead here. Alright, Alberta, come here. Time to meet your end. Oh, hi. I was looking for you. No, don't you run away. You don't get to run away like that. What makes you think running away is going to do you any good there? Where did you go? You're supposed to be there somewhere. Ah, there you are. Longbowman. Stop. Stop running away, come here. Fine. I'll just go ahead and deal with you guys first. Of course. There's like an entire batch of folks standing right there. And we're out of arrows. Next part's gonna be annoying. I'm gonna have to get rid of these archers without an external lead. Just look at them. I just require them to move out of the way when I'm trying to move away. Like I said, Hallboarders are pretty easy because they've got like such a long wind up to their attack that you can just go ahead and... Ah, there you are. Not that I've got enough.
Critical attack.
Quick saving at every chance I get. That guy said. Come here, don't run like that. Of course. Oh, so I sort of got to unlock the key now. It's like Gray slabs appearing on the left are the buttons you input, while the green ones are the attacks that you could successfully make. Should not have stopped there. You should not have stopped there. Probably a bad place to save, but oh well. Now you guys arrive. Just to make this game a little less annoying. Well, not really all that less annoying. Yeah, I can tell, Joan of Arc, I can tell. Let's move away from these archers for a bit here. Ooh, when did I learn that attack? Quick saving again. There are still more folks over there. But first I'm gonna capture this camp here. Of course. Never should have stopped moving. That was a mistake. Stopping to attack me. Really. There are like far fewer drops in this level. Excuse me?
Critical attack.
Which missed. A critical attack that misses is not an attack at all. That's a critical miss. Oh my god. Maybe I should just do that over and over. Use a charge attack on these guys.
Critical attack.
Because I've got no other idea about how I'll actually manage to peg them down. Okay. Okay, more folks here from the reports. Mon Dieu, I'm free once again. I overheard that the English are heavily garrisoned in Saint Augustin. But they have relocated the key a good distance away. If you wish to enter Saint Augustin, you will find the key in the southeasternmost enemy camp. Alright. Time to feed this guy now. I must thank you for rescuing me. It is my understanding that English forces are fortifying Tourelles and have assembled a tower with devastating firepower. Quartz crystal. Natural quartz can bring balance to the metal elements of nature, granting the bearer an increase in weapon damage. Okay, main weapon damage by 30%. Oh wait. I got something from him. Free the French prisoners. Capture all English camps. There are three more bosses left in this map, believe it or not. Nothing in here. I thought I saw something, but apparently not. I'll take those resources. And whatever this is. That is the Tiger's Eye, I do believe. Yes, a level 2 quartz crystal. Okay, since I mostly use the main weapon, might as well just go ahead and use this. It sounds like we are in some sort of battle right now, but I don't see any enemies around me. Whoever with 10 bolts, because we're suddenly a crossbowman. Alright, so what are we going to do now? There's like the southernmost English camp to capture. I guess all I can do at this point is just... Have I not captured this camp yet? Not from the looks of it, I mean, I don't see any French flags flying about. So maybe I've not captured this camp yet. Why do I hear battle music? Are there like some enemies back here? What's going on? Ah, yes, there are some enemies back there. Alright. Peekaboo. Of course, that's not gonna hit you. Because why would it? I like the crossbow. It has got like a really high rate of fire. And I'm guessing now the camp is ours. Alright then, so where is Joan of Arc? That's the camp that we were in this right now. I wonder if we can close the gate now. Just so that the enemies can't come back in and capture it. Cool. See some enemies in front of me. Just seem to be regular old gambus of chaps. Okay, move, move, move.
Critical attack.
What's the point of a critical attack that does not hit? Five quick attacks. Research drop in this level is very, how do I put it, minimal. You don't really get a lot of resources in this map. Okay, so where am I supposed to go to rescue Joan of Arc again? It was seemingly towards the northernmost part of the camp. Sorry, the map, as far as I could tell. So I guess we head in this direction. I did pick up a key from that guy, so maybe... I've honestly got no idea what I'm doing here, but there seems to be another camp here. Oh yeah, that is around the Mets. Alright, let's go ahead and rescue Mets first. Or rather, Sean first. What the fuck are you doing there? I mean, if you want to die, you can feel free to do so. I'm not gonna stop you. If you want to engage me in combat, that is. So that is where Joan of Arc holds up. And we're out of bolts. Of course we are. Because why would we not be?
Yeah.
Of course that missed. Even the charge attack missed.
Yeah.
And so did this attack.
Yeah.
Right then. More enemies right here. Okay, your turn now.
I'm being attacked.
Yeah, I can tell that.
Critical.
With 5 explosive arrows, that is nice. I'm gonna be using that later when I get the chance. A cutscene, now of all places. Roger Taylor, the gallant French have come to the rescue the general. Let us live up to our oath, men, and finish them off. Come hell or high water.
Quickly, free me. I hope you've brought the key to unlock my shackled hand.
Yes, I did. But what's the point? You're gonna run away again, aren't you? Well, look, can you guys like hold in place for... What's going on? Like, don't you guys want to fight? What's going on? I could have just complained to your supervisors about desertion. And I don't know whether decimation is still a punishment for you guys or not. I hope it is. French are supposed to be the one who ran away and retreat, not the English. They even got a song, Glory, Glory, what a hell of a way to die. Where's this guy? I'm guessing he died. Roger Taylor, time for you to meet your maker. And by that, I do not mean your mama. Yeah.
Quickly, free me. I hope you've brought the key to unlock my shackled hands.
Yes, I have. What am I supposed to do here?
Quickly, free me.
I have, but what is going on? Like, am I supposed to... Why can I not just use the key? I thought I had the key. Am I wrong somehow? Well, I've got only one health item left at this point in time. I thought I picked up a key. Apparently not. This thing again. Have I not brought the key then? I thought I have. Wait, there seem to be some French folks there. Do I have any arrows? Explosive ones? I'll save those.
Critical kill.
More enemies. This seems to be the backside of the beast. I've hardly got any health left at this point in time. Stather. His name is. Alright.
Critical attack.
Totally missed. And how did I miss attacking you there? When you were right in front of me though. Picked up an apple. I would have liked some bread, but oh well. I see there are some folks here. I don't know what they're doing all the way there, but I see there are some folks here. Do I not have the key? What's going on? That's like the English. We've got siege cannons to use against them, but... I thought I did pick up a key of sorts, but... Do I need to go to, like, the southwesternmost village to get that key?
Quickly, free me!
I thought that guy dropped the key, but apparently that's not the key that was necessary. Alright, let's just head to the southwesternmost area on the map then. I hope that the path I'm taking is going to take me to the southwesternmost area. Lots of enemies there as well. Only one way through. Of course. This had to be crossbowmen. Because why not? Let these guys go down easy. They got no more resources left. Southernmost village. I hope that's where I'm headed. And not to bump up nowhere. A heavy attack performed successfully. Have I quick saved it? I don't recall. At least I got a bread run off that. An apple. Cool. At this point, I just want to stick to the critical path instead of wandering all over the place. Level 15. More enemies, yay! More resources. This guy's the captain. I mean, this guy's like probably like the hedge knight or something. And these are all his men. Died. Feel grateful for dying at the hands of Joan of Arc. So. More of them. I like how heavy attacks actually hit targets on the ground as well. And not just the ones on... Not just the ones that are standing. If only the rest of the game was so lightly patrolled. I would have liked playing it.
I'm being attacked!
Oh my god. I don't think I've quicksaved recently. I thought about it, but then I forgot all about it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, let me just go ahead and do that. Cool. Cool. Alright, saving. Do we have any arrows? No, just... explosive ones. Which I would rather not use.
Yeah! Yeah! I'm being attacked!
Critical...
Yeah!
Critical kill.
Yeah!
I was actually trying to kill that guy, but this guy came in between, and I mean, I'm not too sour about that.
Come on, there's a country to be saved.
Okay, I'm getting to it. My God, you're pushy, aren't you? Well, I can block as well, you know. Right. Have we like captured this camp as well now? I guess we have. That was easy. But whatever the key is to freeze roundabouts, I mean. Are there any French prisoners in here? Talk to the priest, okay? Your exploits are famous and your intentions loud and clear. Everyone around here has heard about them. I hope you're able and willing to help us during the last raid. The English vandals ransacked... help us. During the last raid, the English vandals ransacked the church and stole the valuables from within. And now they prepare to transport the looted valuables back to the homeland. Okay, the retreating English, I see. The enemy is most likely to be still near the church, packing away your valuables. Please return them to us. Now, where the hell is the church? Where are you running off to? Oh, I see. I did not see that guy coming. This guy coming up from behind me. Totally blindsided. If I had not seen the swing of his sword, I probably would have missed him entirely. Alright, a bread bun. This is a shop here. Not that I have much use for it, but at least it's a shop here. I would rather prefer blacksmith though. A blacksmith! Alright, let's get some armor for ourselves, shall we? Do have a look. We are mighty proud of our weapons, that we are. I can tell. Explosive bolts, explosive arrows. Alright, I sort of want to sell this sword to you. Not that it's going to fetch me a handsome price, but yeah, I sort of do want to sell that sword to you. amulet and quartz crystal. Yeah, I'll go ahead and carry this with me. Let's put that there. And let's put this here. The pendant right here. Bears defense attribute by 10. Let's go ahead and sell that. Since we aren't particularly using it right now. No limit to the quantity that we can buy for this. Let's get like 100 arrows. It'll only run us like 1,000 gold pieces. Okay, this... it does not stack like that. Alright. Explosive arrows. Let's get like 50 of them. Because why not? Or maybe let's just go ahead and get 100 of these bad boys. I'm gonna sell this back, and yeah, we should be good. Should we? Nah, we got enough weapons as is. Alright, good luck in your quest for freedom, absolutely. Thank you so much for your patronage.
Come on, there's a country to be saved!
Yeah, thought as much. Do I want anything from you? Might as well, I suppose. How are we this fine day? I hope the war bodes well in your favor. Oh my god. 5 apples and let's get like many more large breads here. As many large breads as we can carry. Oh, that's it. I'll fill the rest of it with small breads then. This stuff is expensive. It's strange how food is just as expensive as weaponry. I do wish you good luck in your valiant quest for valiant battle on our behalf. Alright then. Let us save and how do we equip this then? So, oh okay. Oh, that's nice, that's nice, that's nice, that's really nice. Alright, I'll save the rest of the space for stuff. Right. Fine. This seems to be the camp that we need to capture next. Let's go ahead and heal up a little first. Quick save here. Actually, let's close the gate and then quick save. Can we not close this gate here? Is it supposed to remain open? I suppose so. Alright, let's get the key to free Shantumats. Because what else are we supposed to do, right? It's not like our time is of any other use. It's not like there's an entire battle waiting to occur that is time sensitive right now. More enemies. Archers. Just the folks that I wanted to see. Because who else will I bully to their deaths? It's like they had actually planned for more archer weapons, but they'd sort of forgotten
for
the time. Let's go ahead and level up. What do we want to level up? Our strength, definitely. Defense, because that does seem to matter. Do I really want to learn this? I don't really see myself using it as often. Maybe let's upgrade our down attack, because that is useful, actually. And what else can we upgrade here? This is useful against bosses, so might... let's upgrade that first though. Alright. This is where the enemies are, so that is where we go. Hold up there. I mean, I know I can take more than one guy at a time, but I'm not too eager to do that, you know. this is like another camp that we need to capture. Hopefully with this we also get the achievement where we successfully capture every single camp out there. Nothing in those boxes there. Oh, that's a church, alright. And I suppose this is where Joan of Arc was praying earlier. Side missions in this game seem to be small, not typically large. Which is the way I prefer things to be. Somebody's shooting arrows at me. Haven't found him yet, but I certainly will soon. Yeah, where are you guys now? Oh, there you are. Time for an FPS battle, which you're gonna lose. As a natural course, of course. Like a boost to firing speed is insane. And the best part about all of this, I can actually go back and buy more stuff from like the blacksmith that's right near us. As long as I can like
critical attack.
Get out of the stun with the star first. Carnifex. I think I might have just defeated Carnifex already, but nope, that's just a regular civilian. Nobody to be harmed. I saw you get hit by the attack. How did you survive?
I'm being attacked. Yeah.
All right. Charge attack is actually useful. Quite useful. All right. Cool. As long as these guys don't get up first. Come on.
Critical kill.
Walk stepping to the side. Grab walking, I don't know what you want to call that, but whatever it is, it's sort of funny. I cannot see me. You must come here to salvage the looted goods from the church. All the goods are in the car. Please lend the way and I will follow. Lead the way and I will follow. Oh, okay. I see some more enemies right here. Up this hill. Ah, I see. That was a quick hill. I suppose those guys aren't all that well equipped either. Seemingly some more enemies over here. Let me just go ahead and get rid of all of these guys first. Totally did not see you guys though. And the charge attack is probably like a huge game changer. Because it sort of gives you this ability to eliminate all the foes properly. No,
there's
no, no.
A country to be saved.
I want you to follow me. Come on. I will follow your lead. Good. Good. Follow my lead. Wait, that's the way we need to go. This road here, apparently. Ah, so there you are, you scum. Come, I shall put a swift end to your miserable existence. Okay, I would rather that you stay right where you are, sir. Or maybe just follow me instead, because all we need to do is head to the church, right? This is the church, so maybe all we need to do is get here? Right? Is that not where we are supposed to go? Or maybe we're supposed to go all the way to this place here? I don't know what's going on. Come here. You're with me, yes? What happened there, man? Are you with me? Come on. You can do it. Good job. with me thus far? Good. I'm guessing this is where I'm supposed to take this? I don't know. And the priest is right here. Have you met with the guardman next to the Eglise de Lumiere? Please help us recover our stolen valuables. Methinks you should head to Eglise de Lumiere and aid us in salvaging our valuables. Please help us. Okay. Methinks, huh? Your mom, you cannot speak. Alright, I guess we'll just stay there? I don't know what's going on. Saving again, because I haven't saved in a while. This, I think, is Eglise de Lumiere. Unless it's the next one. Because this is the church. They have ransacked the church. Hold up. Help the priest recover the looted goods from the church. Okay. Okay. Is this where we're supposed to go? Is this Eglise de Lumiere? I see some enemies. Come here. It's time to leave you guys to waste. Show you why you don't fuck with Joan of Arc. Cool. Yeah, this is the path. Isn't it? Yes, yes it is. Quick save again. I don't know if this is where we have to go, but Lord Talbot is there. All alone for whatever reason. Because that's just the way he rules.
Critical attack.
I'm being attacked!
Yeah, I know you are, Joan of Arc. I know you are being attacked. This guy decided to block it. Didn't know you could block heavy attacks like that.
Critical attack.
I guess we'll just make do with light attacks on this guy.
I'm being attacked.
Critical attack.
Got him good that time.
Critical attack.
All those critical attacks that don't even connect. That's it. You've proved to be tougher than I expected, but let's see how well you fare against my crossbowman. Oh no. Where do you think you're headed? Well, your crossbowmen aren't really anything to be cautious against. Well, if you're gonna just hold a block right there, I might as well just shoot you. Of course. This guy's just gonna... Wait, did you?
Critical.
Just regain full health? What?
Critical attack.
What just happened? Oh wait, am I supposed to deal with all your crossbowmen first? I see. I did not realize that. My apologies. I'll get to it right away. Okay. Who else? You there. I do like the FPS boost granted to me by the amulet. These guys just run past you without doing anything, which is the strangest thing ever. Alright. I don't know why Talbot regained full health again. Maybe a bug, but I may have underestimated you, but you have also underestimated me. Prepare for your fall. Huh, I wonder what's gonna happen now. Can we like...
I'm being attacked.
I accidentally shoot two things there. You just had to get back up, didn't you?
I'm being attacked.
Alright, come here. Lord Talbot, we need to defeat you all over again. Why all the faces, man? The bosses are difficult in this game as is.
Critical.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait for him to finish his attack, and then I'm gonna start.
Being attacked.
Well, of course not. He just decided to do the same attack twice in a row. Come on, attack.
Critical attack.
Critical attack that missed. So it's not really a critical attack, is it? That's a critical miss. I believe I've made that joke already. Yeah, I could have done like a longer chain attack there.
Critical attack.
Oh well, this is gonna end it. That is a brutal end for this guy. But he's surprisingly not dead yet. You may have got the better of me today, but I swear by my sword and my crown, we will meet again. Prison key. We have arrived near the town of Fierbois, under the will of our king. We await a prison so we may serve your needs and conquer Saint Augustin. Right, so I was supposed to go and do this first, apparently, from the looks of it. Now, we need to defeat William Glassdale and Jean de la Poole. No idea how that's gonna go, but those seem to be our troops. Which is good. Which really is good. Greetings from a fellow soldier. We have come to your aid. Tourelles is strong and heavily armed, but there is strength to be had in numbers. Our well-trained siege cannons unit, led by General Jean de Metz, is already in position, awaiting your command to strike. The enemy has been expecting us, but I scarcely believe they expect to encounter so much friend support. If you encounter General Metz, please have him go and direct our siege troops. He's stuck, tied up. And I didn't have the key, apparently, because this guy had the key. We shall follow your leadership now, General. Lead us to Tourelles, straight to Saint-Augustin. Saint-Augustin. Lead us to victory. Okay, no, I don't know what to do with this guy. Where am I supposed to take him again? Yes, follow me. So, see, I thought we were supposed to go here, but apparently not. Like, where's this guy? He's still there. They're stuck next to each other. You know what, I'm not gonna break my head over it, let's try instructing him to stop near the priest and try checking the back of the wagon. Maybe that'll have some answers, who knows. Because those guys over there are stuck. Let's try to get them unstuck first. Ah, finally they start moving. Okay, let's go. Move, goddammit. Don't have me stick into a position. I hope that was the last English camp in the area. Let's go and buy some more arrows from this guy first. And then we'll see what to do next. We've only got 10 arrows left after all of that. Holy hell. These are always useful against increases the bear's strength attribute by 15. Bear's defense attribute by 15. Fine. I'll sell that. And this. Because why not? Absolutely. What is the bear's strength by 15? Strength attribute by 10. Right, let's go ahead and equip that and... you know what, let's save that for Jean de Metz. For Jean de Metz, however you would like to pronounce it. Quick saving here. Hopefully the card has arrived. Yes, it has. Holy shit, I jumped really high. I've got no idea what to do with that card because I thought... I mean, I got it to the priest, but... maybe I have to talk to the priest now? Of course I can't jump over it. Why would I be able to? That priest is going bonkers. Our otherworldly valuables have been that's all I had to do. Have been returned. The least I can do is present you with the sword. This sword. Many say it is blessed, you know. Saint Catherine de Fierbois, or Saint Catherine of Fierbois. Defying the power of divinity, blessed by Saint Catherine and incarnated in the sword, the sword's power is augmented by 5 socketable crosses. Level 10. Base damage 40. Okay. So basically this is like a long-term project sword. Okay, we need to make some space in our inventory for this. And let's put this in our troop inventory. Okay, we got some XP from that. Since we don't use apples that much, might as well just keep them here. That should be enough space for a sword, I do believe. Yeah. This current sword though, base attack plus 40, rush attack plus 30, down attack plus 40. This is only base attack plus 40. So this is like a long-term project sword, I suppose. So thus far we don't have any thing to use this with. Huh. Okay, sure. We got 8 more points. That is useful. And so is this. Leadership. Well, that's really context sensitive, to be honest. Horse light attack, I don't ride horses in this game. Let's learn that, and just give me a moment there. Alright, so yeah, this way. I hope you guys are following me. Don't get caught up in the battle up ahead and just walk right past it. That's the better approach, I feel like. Let's go ahead and free Jean de Metz, and after that we will begin our assault on Tourelles. Wait. We haven't captured Saint Augustin yet. I hope we are headed to a Saint Augustin instead of Tourelles right here. I hope that is what this is, Saint Augustin, and not Tourelles. Jean de Metz, we need to save Jean de Metz first. After I save Jean de Metz, I quickly let me go in and check what's here first. Because it seems to be dead end, but let me just go in and see what this place has to offer. Hopefully some supplies for us, maybe? A chest. I don't know what it has, but a chest. It's a bloody ring. Ring of Yahweh. The holy ring proclaimed as the ring of our Lord reduces the, by half the EP consumption during attacks. Oh, this is OP. Effect negated once EP is over 50%. It uses only 30% of EP to execute an energy combo. This is overpowered. Quartz Crystal, Alexandrite. Sustained in melee combat, with a strength attribute of 15%. Do we? Ring of Yahweh. Maybe for Lair, because we don't struggle with our EP consumption as much. Lair, however, does. So maybe we might want to keep this for Lair. Lair, or Lahair, as the English would like to put it. The Wrath. Strangely enough, in French, Lair actually means the knave. As in the opposite of a knight. A knave. Excuse me there.
Now you have my utmost gratitude. I owe you my freedom.
And then you will turn around and flee like the French.
The enemy has constructed a large fort in front of Tourelles. It has four perimeter turrets armed with deadly arbalests that can easily destroy our siege weapons. We must find a way to disable this formidable structure.
Right. I don't hope I've captured every single English outpost in this... Meet the counselor at the Fearboa, apparently. Okay, are there any English folks here? Not really, no. We'll let Joan of Arc do her own thing. And meantime, we'll just go ahead and... Actually, let us go ahead and assist her.
You're a dead man.
Ah, you know. And the sound is bugging out again. I'm guessing that's something to do with this area here. Wait, was I being attacked by somebody? So they felt like it. Wait, there's a treasure chest here. Yay! I'll wait for it to open. Malachite. Worn as a defensive gemstone, the Malachite shielding pose increases the chance of arrows deflecting off the bearer. Okay, yeah, we could totally use this. 5 explosive arrows, 1 actual arrow. It's not a match of 99 arrows, what? Sword of Knights, level 2 paladin sword. Let us go ahead and what are we doing again? Right. We're storming this castle. Those guys are just gonna stand there. We have picked up a key. The attack on Saint Augustin and Tourelles has commenced. I can tell. As long as our frames return, we should
I'm being attacked.
Joan of Arc, why are you not consuming anything? Why are you just standing there? These guys are much more heavily armored than their crossbow counterparts. Not that way. Yeah, just like that. So what are we supposed to do here again? Saint Augustin has been destroyed. That's very good. We have achieved one victory right there. Let's go ahead and switch over to the explosive arrows now, because why not? That guy fell. No, he's on the mats.
Critical attack.
I'll switch over to John the mats now. Why is this guy stuck? Of course. What's the point of saving you?
I can assist you no more, for my weakening health no longer allows me to fight.
Why did I even save you? This guy's fucked. Come here. Maybe I should... Yeah, those guys will clean them up real good. Alright, let's go ahead and switch over back to regular arrows. Where did this guy go? The longbowman, I mean. Okay, maybe we should just switch over to the explosive arrows. Because it feels like the appropriate time to use them. And I don't know, I was getting gangbanged here.
Critical attack.
Where do you think you're headed? Let's go ahead and switch over to our regular arrows again. This is heavy business. Alright. Where do you think you're going? Satisfied, be a man. Your friend took all of the blues for you. This English crossbowman died. More enemies right here, cannons are being shot. And the enemies right there. Ooh, that is nice. Now we also have an opportunity to use our explosive bolts right here. Or rather, explosive arrows. Why don't you guys just keep dying there? You guys just stay there and die, like good little boys. I don't expect much else from you. It's a good thing that we saved all the money that we could have saved. And who's that? Jean de la Poule, of course. You've made it this far. I must say I'm surprised. It's too bad that you shall suffer your demise at Tourelles, for this time you will not escape my wrath. Glad to see that we're nearing the end of this campaign. Or maybe we could just go ahead and shoot you with explosive arrows. Apparently that does no damage for you. Now where did you run off to? Come out here, face me. Where do you think you're going? Ah. Amidst the protection of your archers.
Critical kill.
Now where are my...
I'm being attacked!
Yeah, I can see that. Everybody's attacking me. So the automatic weapons of Saint Augustin have succumbed to the English weapons. Sorry, the French cannons. Dealer, I've been badly hit. I'm retreating to safer grounds. Go on, be French. Well, that means I've only got my own self to rely on now, as it typically goes in this game anyway. Alright. Time to strike fear into their hearts again. Jean de la Poule, we will seal up Antiquellus, purported to possess special powers. The seal grants the bearer increased leadership skills. So basically it's useless. Come on, move! Cool. Right, Jean de la Poule. Time for our epic final battle. Where are you running? Why are you running? Why are you running? Yes. This burnt structure is the ideal place for our little...
Critical attack.
Little duel. Of course.
I'm being attacked!
Alright. But once I get rid of this guy, the rest should be pretty easy.
I'm being attacked!
Yeah, I know, Joan of Arc. You are being attacked. But I have to admit, with all the buffs, even the boss fights are easier.
Critical attack.
Well, unless they guard, that is. Decided to use quick attack so that I can cancel with mids in case necessary. Because of the lag, I'm just running about. Yeah, thank you. I don't know why my PC does that. It just lags out of nowhere. This guy gets up too quickly. You have drained me of my strength in this encounter, foul heathen. But I shall recover and give you a taste of your own medicine soon enough. I shall await it. You have defeated Jean Lapole. There seems to be a shining gem left in his... Yes, left in his departure. Right, I don't know what I got from him, but I'd got something. The Ring of Yahweh, Alexandrite. Ah. It's the same thing I've already obtained. There are just a few more enemies left here. We'll deal with them soon. First, I just want to check something. Hold up. No, it wasn't a bemoot all this while. I don't know why it was lagging so hard though. So where are these enemies that I have to defeat? That I'm yet to defeat? Are they on this wall somehow? Ooh, ooh. What is this? Of course, I'd not have the space for that. This game, I swear, makes me do so much inventory management. Actually, let me just go ahead and put this in to like troop inventory. It would probably like being there. I don't have any use for it anyway. Warrior of Infinity. We need to keep this here. Can't exactly place any more stuff in or take any more stuff in or out of our inventory. Okay, let's keep this here for the time being. Maybe now we can pick this up. Sword of Agincourt. Blade hate treated. Blade heat treated by hand in Charles Fortshaw for maximum flexibility in cutting. Base damage 50. B attack 50. Only Joan of Arc may use this. Let's go ahead and use this then. I've got no idea where I'll put this. Oh my god. We need to find a place with this now, my god. Let's just drop it on the ground, yeah. Explosive arrows in the troop inventory. Huh. Okay, so there are still more folks here, probably on the other wall right here. Some more folks outside, but I'll get to them later first. Let us address the people on this wall here. FPS mode engaged. Did I just fall over from all those hits?
I'm being attacked!
Yeah, I know you're being attacked, love. I know you're being attacked. Okay, I've got only like one thing to do here. And I'm failing at even that.
I'm being attacked!
Yes, I know you're being attacked. Nothing that can be done. Wait, I'm all out of it? Alright, explosive arrows it is then. Like a whole bunch of arrows just flying at me. Come on! I really dislike archers.
Critical attack.
I still haven't captured all the English clamps, so. And we need to defeat Sir William Glassdale now. I mean, I would like to. We don't need to, but I would like to. This was hectic. I don't even have space to put anything anywhere. Or pick up more stuff, for that matter. I'm not gonna overwrite that save in case there's something that I forgot to do, because this is essentially supposed to be the end of this mission, I believe. Victory at Tourelles, that is what this is supposed to be. But I guess we still have not finished one of the bosses in this area. Meet the counselor at the Fearbore. Where is the Fearbore? You have captured Tourelles. Well, I haven't tread this path, so might as well, I guess. Since I have exploding arrows already, I thought we might as well use them. Alright, to battle now. There's one boss fight remaining. Levels are supposed to end with boss fights, you guys know that, right? Like, Joan of Arc has to do everything by herself. You know what, let me just go back and grab some of my troops. Of course I can't hire that guy because he's like a general of sorts. You're with me. Alright, come. We still need to go and beat some guy's ass. Okay, maybe. Who knows? Fine. What do we want to upgrade now? Maybe. Sure. Or maybe this one. I do find myself using it sometimes. Oh, could have learned that instead. Oh, I did learn that. That's amazing. Alright. Seems like I forgot to defeat a boss. That's why this mission isn't over yet. Even though we have already completed the meat of this matter. I think I see like a camp to my left, but I think I've already captured that camp there. So it never hurts to have help. I wonder why these English tanks look so brown, as if their armor is rusted or something. That's actually making quick work of enemies there. So I guess this is where we head. Hey, there's another blacksmith on the map. I guess that's the one where we forgot to go. That's probably the place that where we forgot to make our acquaintance then. And who do you think you're trying to hit? More crossbow bolts, which are totally useless to me. That guy tried to attack me, but my boom, he's at my back, which is amazing. Wait, we're all done with the enemy here, right? I guess. More enemies here. Quick saving, because why not? Are you guys, like, you guys must have some serious valor to charge up an entire squad of enemies like that. Oh yeah, this is a camp that we have not captured yet. No wonder. Like, you need to aim a little low if you want to actually get those guys. Let me just go ahead and open this chest, see what's inside. Oh, that's a bow! Let's go ahead and put this on the ground. Pick this up. Rapid fire bow. Now, how may I be of service? Right. Rapid fire crossbow. I could totally use that, but of course. You know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and sell this because I do have a better weapon. That's good, that's good. I could actually. But now I have no space for anything else anymore. Let's go ahead and sell this because why not? That seems useful, so I'm not selling it just yet. Let us sell this apple off. Of course I can sell this apple to you. What was I even thinking? Let us go ahead and equip this, keep this here. Now we can talk to this guy. Sell the rapid fire bow that we just got and get more arrows for ourselves. Because what else is really useful in this game apart from arrows? 99, grab this, put it here. Pretty sure I'm running low on arrows at this point, but I'm just gonna go ahead and get as many as I can. And one more and we should be good. Thanks for stopping by, he said with a smile.
Come on, there's a country to be saved.
I know there's a country to be saved. I sort of kicked that peg out of the way. Did not see him there, actually, but yeah, sort of accidentally did kick that peg out of the way. Oh, sorry, that's my friend there. Friendly, friendly. Please don't attack. That was easy. I guess that's the boost that I got from the explosive arrows there. I'll take the beast for now. Or maybe not. Or maybe not. Sir William Glassdale, I pity the fool that has the gall to enter our largest camp. Calm you, dead sir. I just cleared Tourelles and St. Augustin. Prepare for battle. And yet you come here with so little support. Well, at least I do have support. That's one thing. I shall ensure you never reach Tourelles, if not in a coffin. Bad news for you, I already sort of captured Tourelles. Maybe that should post some news for you. Some, you know, indication that you should flee now. But then again, you're not French, so I don't blame you for not doing that. Alright, switching over to the explosive arrows again, because they're gonna need them. Right. Alright. Look at the volley that was just fired at me right now. I like this. I like the strat. Just spam them with arrows. Mow them down with arrows. Makes for like very less annoyance, to be honest. Ooh, that was nice.
I'm being attacked.
Yes, I know. You do get like a second of invulnerability every single time that you. Missed. And got hit, because my hits will register, of course. Did one of my troops decide to run? Yes, idiot. I've been badly hit, I'm retreating to safer ground, said Dunois. Alright. Probably could have gone for a longer chain there. Or not.
Critical.
He's done. That was easy. Sir William Glassdale, you have won this battle, but this war is far from over. Your lands, everything and everyone shall always belong to England until we meet again. At least this guy says his goodbyes, so don't blame him for that. Alright. Sir William just dropped the key. More enemies. Who's... no. So I actually defeated him before I ever defeated the main force. That is insane. Now we need to deal with his army. Because why not? Got stun locked there. This game needs a lot of refining to put things milder. Like, by the end, this game does indeed become very bearable, I suppose. Because thus far, defeating enemies is not that big of a pain anymore, certainly. Just because of the upgrades granted to me by the weapons and... the rest of oh my god, well, essentially the rest of my amulets.
I'm being attacked.
These guys hit me while I was
critical kill,
thinning the herd basically. So who were the guys that were firing at me? I see, I was getting attacked. No, I don't want to get stuck in there. Hold up. Are there archers there? I see, you're the guys who's been causing trouble for me. That missed. Sadly. Let me just go ahead and pin the hood as much as I can. Holy
my
shit.
My health is faltering.
A lot of enemies right here. And needless to say, all my friends have died. One of the worst parts of using arrows in this game is you can't see where you're going. Like, why does it have to switch to... Ooh, you're still alive! That's really good. Do not worry, my friend. I shall save you. Well, if I can save myself for this item.
Critical kill.
Of course. That was nice. If it would have hit the other guy, that would have been even better. Are you guys archers? Apparently you are. Well, of course, they're just gonna run away inside. Don't learn from French. Right. Come on, all good you. Time to leave you guys to beast. Like, can you guys like stand and fight? You're finally dead. I'm getting mighty tired of this game now. At this point in time. But the only reason I continue playing is because I'm near the end of the level. I'm guessing this is not the path I was supposed to take. This is indeed the largest encampment ever. Because, well... Alright, time to switch over to arrows. And get these... Big arrows are weak. Whoops. And yeah, right there. I'm wasting my shots. There you are. This camp has also been captured. Right then. Now, where am I supposed to go again? Let me just climb up and grab those arrows there. I probably was supposed to do this before, but the game doesn't really give you any waypoints to work with. So I had honestly no idea where I'm supposed to go. Leading to this insane mess of confusion. I like this bow. Defeats my enemies in just 2 shots, flat. There's supposed to be another guy, wasn't there? Well, I suppose I got him. So where's the counselor that we were supposed to meet? Is he somewhere along this road? That's the only possible explanation I can think of. The only path that I have not taken. Council letter at Fearbore. You know what, let's... Wait, is that an enemy? I feel like that is. How did I miss this guy? Their arrows are slow as well. Wait, another one? Huh, interesting. I wish to engage you from behind. Yeah. Good. I wonder where I'm supposed to meet this counselor of all people. Is he in there? No, that's just a priest. Wait. This is the guy who would not speak to me. Not now. The English tyrants are fast approaching and we need to seek refuge. Where? Where are the fast approaching? Did I like miss an objective or something? Oh, I see. I forgot to take these guys out. No wonder they were going bonkers. And this is over before it started. I'm guessing that's that. It would suck if I had to go through the entire map and deal with everybody again. This guy looks like a beggar. Your Grace, the enemy indeed launched the most cruel assault upon our poor town. Their looting was so savage that most of our townsfolk had to flee for safety into our neighboring... What's that? Foray, Fearbore? A foray? A foray. Huh. Which lies in a northeasterly position from here, alright? Please, I implore you. Bring them back to safety. We are certain that there are at least five of our loved ones lost and stranded in the forest too afraid to return. Oh my god. Wait, northeastern most you said? Alright. If I do recall correctly, this is northwest, so, like, Tourelles is at northwest, so we need to be heading northeast instead. Wading through more enemies, essentially. Nah, I feel like we walk at pretty much the same pace, no matter how we walk. Escort quests. Thank you again for freeing me. Please don't let me burden your mission. I can get myself to a friendly town from you. You just need to rest a while now. Oh, I guess that's why it says three. Thank you again for freeing me. Please don't... Okay. Alright, let's... check out the other ones for any prisoners. Right, so I looked up a guide and well, apparently the villagers are in the forest. They are inside the forest. And the only forest that we can enter is this one right here. The one in front of us, that one that we're headed to right now. Can't really enter any of the forest. So with that being said, let's just go ahead and excuse me, take the path. Thank you. This mission is boring. Not only is it long in the typical Joan of Arc fashion, it's also... My god. It's like something else altogether. So basically, they're inside the forest. We just need to go around the forest and flag down any villages that we see. Tell them to head back to safety, and we're done. Hopefully, with this work, with this game. Unless we need to head back to the Fearbore and tell them, hey, we found your villages. Did I see something there? I think that just might be a villager. I don't think there are any more villages here, but it doesn't hurt to check. I saw something on the map there. Keep an eye on the minimap and we might yet find something here. We literally need to go about finding villages. That's what we have been reduced to. Yeah, I see something right here. This might just be a villager, to be honest. I think the minimap is useful. Is all I'll say. But apparently, we have some troops in front of us. Alright, let's go. Alright, I do believe the village was here, in this spot. Nope, this spot. I see like a white dot right here. Yes. Thank you for rescuing me. That's it. You have to load a cutscene for that. Yeah, these guys will head back by themselves. You don't really need to do much for them. Let's just check out this path as well, in case it takes us to any villages. I don't know how, but in case it does. No, it's just like one of those hidden paths behind the churches. I mean, why do developers sometimes think that... I see one more. That making your players go through all these troubles will be good gameplay experience. Missing villager, Borja, oh yeah. Merci, I thank you. He just said that in French once and then in English. Again, I see more enemies there. Let me just quickly dispatch of them. Oh, it's just an archer. A lone archer. That's it. Villager. Funny thing is, I was actually right here. Why is this villager running? Hold up. Oh wait, that's just the villager that I just saved. Alright, I see another enemy there, so let's go with it. Get rid of the enemy, the villager should be nearby. No, that's the villager that I previously saw as well. That's the same villager that I previously saw. Should be enemies up ahead. Let's go ahead and dispatch of these enemies here. Knights. Yep, that was good. Let this guy remove his guard just to try and strike me. And in the process, he got hit. Ooh, you guys had to jump on me. I was not expecting you guys there, to be honest. Both of these villagers just sticking around here. Don't know what they're trying to achieve, but yeah. Nice, you landed a few hits on me. No wonder you're like the guard captain or something. Any villages here? None that the eye can see. Oh yeah, there is. Lost villager. Good. Now I hope all that remains is to just return to Fairball. Thank you for rescuing me. Great. These guys literally had to loot cutscenes for that. Come with me. I'm gonna wait around for you. I've got places to be. You guys following me? My god, this was hectic. This is a pain. This level was honestly a pain. I mean, there were so many different ways that this level could have been handled. And the devs honestly just chose this way of all ways. to handle this level. How did I miss you? Okay, move. Really now. That was a nice attack. One of the few instances where I found the heavy attack to actually be useful. Yeah, there you guys are. I do believe this is a path that we have to take. Based on the minimap at least. Find and deliver the missing villages. Why is this part so long and winding? Like seriously. I mean, it is a forest part, so I can't really blame it for being this way, but... I see some enemies to our right. I'll just leave them be. Or should I? Yeah, I'll just leave them be. No point in going and attacking them. They're not really in our way or anything. They're just there, existing. Cool. I'll wait for you guys here, I suppose. And I do hope that you're on your way. Yes, you are. You just walk really slow. Escort quest. The test of a game is patience, is all it is. You know what? I'll start walking as well. Since that's your running speed, I'll just walk alongside you guys. Well, Joan of Arc has a really nice stride, I must admit. Even walking, she walks faster than those guys running. Wait, that's not where we're supposed to go. I'm not gonna play this mission all over again just to pass it. We need to move. Are you with me? Good. Come to me then. Good. Why do you keep getting stuck there? Come with me. Not you guys. These guys just keep getting stuck in the tall grass for whatever reason. Not there. What are you doing? Why do you keep getting stuck there? Keep moving. Keep coming towards me. Come on. That guy's clearly bugged out. This guy right here. He's the one that's bugged out, honestly. Come on, we need to move you. We need to push you. We need to literally push you. Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. Why do you... This is going to be a long day. Now this guy's behaving normally. Again. Not there, you fool. Come on. Buggy AIs and games. Are you gonna come to me now? Good, finally. My god. You guys are coming, right? Not again. Thank you. good, good, good. You guys are coming behind me, which is really good. Quick saving there because, well, I got them out of a bug, which is pretty much what I wanted. Come on then. You guys can do it. Just because I headed the wrong way, the other guy got stuck there. And he kept gravitating towards this certain spot, and I just had to bump him out of it. I don't know whether I showed you guys that or not, but yeah. I'm most likely be cutting like a large chunk of this game out. Because, well, it's gonna be pretty difficult to edit otherwise. Like, it'll be pretty boring for you guys to watch it. It won't really, it'll actually more work for me to edit this as is, but yeah. Don't you guys dare get stuck there. No, 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 no. I might as well eat them, I suppose. Those two guys are stuck there. Well, they're headed here now, so... I don't know how close they need to be. It's like they set like a waypoint marker for these guys, which just updates automatically at a certain point in time. So this is what kept happening with those two villages. You guys should be called village idiots instead. Because of how you guys keep bumping into each other. Wrong guy. Quick saving here. Your tireless efforts to save our villages will never be forgotten. You will be eternally honored in our hometown. Alright. I wonder if the map of this area is loading now. Is it way upstairs? Oh, that one of it. I never knew that. Holy hell, there's like an entire place right here. Which I would have totally missed. They could have designed a level better though. Don't know what I'm supposed to do here, but... Can't break that. Seems like a lift of sorts. Don't know what that is. Probably for Jean de Metz. At any rate, I'm not gonna pick that up. Because I do believe I already have a better sword here. No idea what's going on there, but over. I'm sort of tempted to see what the sword is. Yeah, but I don't exactly want to drop that either. Let's just put this here. Can I not like keep this here then? Nah, I may only place this in my own inventory. Raw fossil. Yeah, for John the Mets. I don't know what that did, but at a rate, there's nothing here. Oh, move. I don't want to get stuck here by the likes of you. We'll just go talk to them somehow. I don't know what's going on. Nope, nobody to talk to here. Well, I do believe I've done everything that is possible to do in this level right here, so I'll just go ahead and call it quits right now. Consider it officially done, and what I'll do instead is... First off, let me drop that. Now what I'm gonna do next is... Yeah, like I was saying, I'll personally consider this mission to be done, completed, because even though I deliver the villages to where they're supposed to be delivered, I'd not get a success message. So I'll just consider the fact that, consider it as having been done and dusted, since there's literally nothing else to do. So I'll just consider this mission finished, and I'll download some saves from the internet and just head over to the next mission when I get it. Sort of sad. I tried figuring out a solution to this bug, but I think I might be the only one who is suffering from it. I don't think anybody else is really suffering from it, so yeah, I've been trying this same part for the last hour to no success, so might as well just leave it be. So with that being said, thank you so much for tuning in, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for sticking around until the end. This level was not only a pain in the ass, but also bugged, which makes it even an even bigger pain in the ass, actually. So yeah, when we come back, we will pick the story up from the next level. Until then, take care. Fare thee well, fellow Wolfings.